Hi, I'm Susan Arndt, and this is the video supplement for our review of Resident Evil 5. Though the protagonists of the Resident Evil series have traditionally been stuck battling the zombie hordes on their own, RE5 gives you a pair of heroes, Chris Redfield and the lovely Sheva. The game is the most fun when it's played co-op, but even if you have to go it alone, you'll find Sheva to be a very helpful ally. She's a great shot and more than holds her own in a fight. She'll come to your aid if a zombie has you by the throat, is fast with the healing in times of trouble, and if things go really, really bad, she'll rush in to save you from certain death. She can also help you access areas that you couldn't reach on your own. You'll just have to give her a bit of a boost first. In between splattering zombies across the landscape, make sure you look around for valuables like gemstones and treasures. You can use the money you make from selling them to buy new weapons or upgrade the ones you already have. The upgrades are worth it, too. Spend enough on firepower, reload time, and clip capacity, and even your puny pistol becomes a virtual cannon. Or you could just splurge and buy the rocket launcher. Sorry, no creepy merchant this time around. Just a simple menu screen. It's in a new setting and has co-op play, but Resident Evil 5 doesn't offer much else by way of surprises. You'll spend some time in vehicles. You'll fight more than one enormous boss. He looks awfully familiar. And you'll listen to more than your fair share of really, really bad voice acting.
Got this entire operation off the ground. Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know.
Mostly, though, you're going to shoot zombies. Lots and lots and lots of zombies. Which is why you showed up in the first place. Honey, you got real ugly.